professor Tore Ellingsen som är ordförande i priskommittén för ekonomipriset och professor Jakob Svensson som är ledande av kommittén. Welcome to the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences. It is now time to announce the Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel. The prize is funded by donations from the Central Bank of Sweden and has been awarded since 1969. I am Goran Hansson, Secretary General of the Academy, and with me on the podium are two members of the Prize Committee, its chairman, Professor Tore Ellingsen, and Professor Jakob Svensson, who is also a member of the committee. I will start by reading the announcement. We will hear a presentation from my colleagues on the panel. We hope to have a laureate with us on the phone line.
Thank you very much.
I wonder, you are awarded, among other things, for your work on gender discrimination within the family in developing countries. How would you say that your work could address this problem and help?
And there are several reasons for that. First, consumption is an essential determinant of human welfare. For some, actually, it might be the most crucial determinant. Second, consumption data or expenditure data forms the basis for measuring poverty in many developing countries. Third, aggregate consumption forms the largest component of aggregate demand in many countries and thus accounts for much of the time variation in economic activity over the business cycle. First, his work on so-called demand systems. Second, for his work linking consumption and income at the aggregate as well as at the individual level.
Science often faces the question,